Hello, this is Gary Oakes. Ever wondered how you can record videos and music, say from the internet? Well, I'm going to show you how by using a free package called FreeCorder 4. So when you're ready, type in FreeCorder 4 in your search engines. It's generally the first listing, and hopefully you'll see a program looking like this, or it's very similar to this. Have a look around the homepage. There is a tutorial on how to use this fantastic package. Look at this at your own leisure. And when you're ready, just hit the Download Now button. There we go. Once you've done this, you will see a toolbar or control panel appear at the top here. And this is going to be the way to actually capture videos and sound being displayed on your computer. So let's start by recording a video from YouTube. Slumdog Billionaire. And I'm just going to show the trailer here. I'm just going to pause it. When you're ready, if you select the YouTube button here, this is the quickest way to actually download or copy this, say, somewhere on your computer. And formats can range from high definition to low quality. And select the particular one that you want, save it to your disk, and away you go. So this is the quickest way to actually save a recording that's shown on YouTube. Yeah, and put it onto your computer. If, however, you want to record, say, something else, not only from YouTube, but something else from the internet, you can then select this particular button here, which looks like a movie clip, and select this, and what it'll do, it'll display anything that you're looking to record. And you know it's recording because it's incrementing some numbers here under the megabytes. It will definitely record all edit videos shown on YouTube and some videos from other popular sites, but not all. And that's how you do it. So once you've done that, you then save it to your disk, and away you go. I'm now going to show you how to, say, record some sound. Now let's pick a particular artist. I know, Lady Gaga. And let's pick one of her favorite songs, or one of my favorite songs of hers. Yes, Poker Face. That's one I like to record. So I'll just find it here in the listings. Here we go. And when you're ready, let's select it. Now when you want to record sound off your computer, you select this Music Note button. And up comes a little display. It should just appear. Here we are. And when that line is flat, I'm just pointing to, that's the time to play it. And when you play, you can see it recording by all the squiggly lines playing. They record anything that's actually shown on your computer, not just music, say, from YouTube. And once you've completed this, you then stop recording, and it will save to an area on your computer called FreeCorder 4. And away you go. So that's the quickest way to record sound and some music clips. And there's a couple of other icons I just want to point out. If you want to change the format or convert the format to a different format, this is the way you do it, by pressing this button with the two arrows. And if you want to, another icon, if you want to look at your listings, what you've recorded, just hit the play button. That's it. Hope you've enjoyed the tutorial. It's quick. I'm just going to phase out by showing Slumdog Millionaire and some music clip from Lady Gaga.
Welcome to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?